carburetor, the percolator.
And we had that little fuel added in the oil.
Right.
Oil was like 1/8. But we found out that guy at Elkbach had the carburetor flexor had been adjusted.
And I told him not to. I said, it's new. He said, that's what I mean. He said, when they cut dry and they deliver them, he said, that's the
first test. Look at this one. I like this one.
He is aiming at the ball.